So it's the BMC TrailFox 01. It's a 29er enduro bike, and it's a really playful bike, now really colorful, and it's yeah, one of my favorite tools. First time you ride with this bike, it's really easy to have fun, to take turn. It's a really good tool to have fun, so yeah, you have to try it to be convinced, but it's really easy to ride with this bike, and I recommend it maybe even more for riders who are beginners or who want to really improve with the bike. It's really easy to ride with this bike, and you can go faster than with another one, and I think 29er wheels are also good friends. This BMC TrailFox 01 is full Shimano equipped. Rear derailleur is a DI2, 11 cassette from 11 to 40 tooth, and on the front I mainly use the 34 ring because it's the most competitive, I would say. You are able to climb, and at the same time it's not too short, so you can push hard in the downhill. So I just got DI2 this year, and it took time at the beginning to get used to, because it's changed your, yeah, for 15 years I use a mechanical cable, and now it's just electric, so the shifting is different, but I don't know now if I will be able to change back to mechanical, because for enduro we always have a difficult condition like mud or high altitude, so it could be cold for hands, so there is no trouble to change. It's always the same feeling. It's always working really well, it's always really precise, and the shifting is really, really good. We need to be really reactive for enduro. Sometimes we ride in blind condition and we don't know exactly what will happen, so we could be able to change really quickly of gear, and the fact also to be able to gear like for to shift like three gear once a time, it's really useful, because when you arrive at the bottom of a climb, a really steep climb, you need to be able to shift really quickly, and this helps a lot. So all this feature about the bikes make about this bike one of the best bike of the world to be performer in enduro. You could go fast, it's really stable, it's helpful with the 29er wheel. It really helped me to perform at the top level in World Series.